And now, your arts teachers proudly present Theater Etiquette, a student's guide to proper behavior.
All right, kid, are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
It's the day of the big show.
Oh, yeah.
Big show today.
Oh, yeah. Big show.
Raft rally. Ready?
I'm ready.
Now, here's what I want you to do when you go out there. I want you to go out there.
Let's go.
And watch the show quietly.
Quietly.
Yeah.
Nope.
No, none of that, none of that. You gotta keep it. No hooting and hollering.
Okay.
No hooting and hollering. You gotta keep it under control. Enjoy the show, but keep it under control. Are you ready? Can you do it?
I'm ready. I'm ready.
All right.
I'm ready.
Now let's go. Let's go out there and win this one. Gaha Middle School.
Ooh, let's go.
Well, I can't believe Mr. Darcy would do that.
Well, I can. Wickham wouldn't lie to me anyway. He gave me all of the particulars.
And in any case, his countenance is so open and he is so kind that he could never do anything like that.
Darcy, on the other hand, has no kindness towards anyone. Jane? Jane?
Silencio, Manuel. No puedo ni pensar.
Cállate, tonto.
Discúlpame, Don Zebra y Doña Calderón.
No necesito esta molestia tan temprano en el día.
Es necesario prestar atención y mantener el silencio.
Manuel, escucha con cortesía. Tienes que mantener el silencio. Tienes que preparar la casa para la llegada de los estudiantes ahora mismo. ¡Mira qué sucio!
Ay, los estudiantes hacen mucho ruido.
Y siempre platican y susurran en sus asientos.
Nunca mantienen las manos a sí mismo y molestan a los compañeros.
Dejan basura en todos los hogares.
No puedo más. ¡Me voy!
¡Rosa, no!
Mr. Friedman, what are you doing there looking all mopey? Like a bump on a log. Don't you know, when you're watching something, you gotta be enthusiastic!
Enthusiastically, applaud for performers enthusiastically.
So you see, you gotta clap!
Well, we've been meeting for a while now. I just wanted to check up with some of your progress. Have you been still having those nightmares?
Every time I try to go to sleep, I hear voices.
Voices?
Kids' voices.
What are these kids saying to you?
They keep making noise like they're in the audience, and they won't stop talking.
Are there a lot of kids?
Yes, and one man.
A man?
Yes, a tall, skinny man. He's standing in a forest. He's wearing nothing but black, and he has no face. He's pale like a ghost, and the kids' voices keep going and getting louder, and...
This has been Theater Etiquette, a student's guide to proper behavior. Presented by
Mr. Friedman,
Ms. Parker,
Ms.
Rice,
Mr. Scalzo,
Mrs. Schwartz,
and of course, Mr. Schwab.
He's so handsome.
Ooh.
Enjoy the show.